Here we go.
The great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld.
That's right, because old Nedji's here.
We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us.
That's right. Nobody.
Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land.
No.
The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent.
Bunch of wusses.
When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights, true warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
Oh! I'm about to go hunting. Where am I? That is right there like that. You can see chapter one. Knights, Vikings, samurai. Ooh. I'll go with the samurai. The hell? Nope. So,
I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
Mm-hmm. Let's play.
The wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, the different skins. Look at that. Hello? Yeah.
That day, I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Hervis Daubeny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Daubeny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Yes, I'm back, people. Had to answer that phone call. Like, yeah, yo. Why I'm a guardian. Something like that. I'm about to whoop some hiney. Yeah. Oh, is that me right there? So who that guy with a big old that rainbow shit on him?
But I am a warden.
A warden?
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Really? There we go. I got this, I got this. Okay. Look, they need to stop this bull crap and let me handle this.
Stop the ladder!
Dude, I got it. Why ain't let me do nothing? I'm doing it. Okay, I know that. Oh, it hit me. Okay, I'm getting tired of this crap. Look, I'm gonna attack this fool.
Much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Jump over. Can't jump. Okay, I guess I go this way. Ah, okay.
Defend this fortress!
Stop! Archers. Archers.
Archers.
Okay. Vicious.
With the fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld, 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or so the story goes. The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone Knight.
That is how it is done, you see?
Catapult's still ready to fire.
Okay. Oh, what should I do? Okay, cut the rope. Oh, crap. Okay. That's how you clear enemies. Holy moly.
Through the breach!
Bridge. Really?
Come on, then.
Okay.
No! Defend me!
That battering ram would end this fight.
Fool.
No survivors!